Hello class second children, how are you all? As you all know that your entire syllabus has been completed along with the notes has been sent to you as a PDF file. There are some children, but I have received some message that some children, they don't see the application, they are not viewing their homework at regular intervals, and that is why they are lapsing their homework. Beta, it is my prior information to you all that beta, each and every day you have to check your application and you have to write it down the notes and you have to submit it for correction. If unfortunately, if I mistaken, I have not given some chapter notes, then you can beta, you can write it down in the comment box or you can give me a personal call. I will be supplying you the notes. Is that clear? So from today onwards, we'll be revising the video. Revising, and the topic is introduction to computer. Introduction to computer. Children, listen, one more thing. Introduction to computer. What happens? This generation of computer has evolved from certain era of time, and as the time passes, there has been a tremendous change in the entire computer system. Before, what happens beta, we had computers of a room size, and today what happens, we have a computer of a palm size. So see, there is a tremendous evolution in the size. Before, a computer used to be of the size of a room, and today we are using a computer on our hand. So these are the generations of computer. Now beta, some basic things of the computer that we will be learning is that whether it was of that generation or this generation, some basic and some common features are included in the computer. So let us talk about the common features of a computer. Generally beta, in modern days there are four types of computer. The first type is a desktop, the second type is a laptop, the third type is a palm top. Sorry, three types. So beta, in a desktop computer what happens, we are using our computer on a desk. We have a monitor, we have a mouse, we have a keyboard, various things are assembled together. So these overall assemble process creates our desktop, and that desktop, one demerit of that desktop is that we cannot we can transfer it from one place to another, but it is very difficult. It causes difficulty while transferring our desktop from one place to another place. So that demerit is not found in laptop. In laptop, what happens beta, we can easily transport the laptop from one place to another place. Wherever we are going, we can use our laptop, and it is very efficient for us. The second thing is that palm top. Beta, palm top, palm means this, and the phone that we are using, sometimes we are using expensive phones that are also a type of computer. Is that clear, children? Now this is about the different types of computer. Now even if it is a different type of computer, but their function is the same in our daily life. We use the word computer or the machinery word computer. Why do we use it to make our work easy and to reduce our time. It used to give less effort. A computer plays a vital role in our everyday life and in every sphere of our life. For example, I am talking about you and me. You are a student and I am a teacher. So what is the key role of computer in your daily life? For you all, whatever your records, your date of birth, your father's name, your mother's name, your location, everything, your registration number, that all records are kept in the computer, in the account section. Your marks, everything are filled in the computer. So that is the main function of computer in your daily life. And when we come to arts teachers, our salary records, that is also done by the computer only. So by this small example, you can understand that how computer is very essential in our daily life and how it is very fruitful for each and every one of us. Nowadays, computer is also used at the railway station. It is also used in the police station. It is also used in the hospital where a computer is not used. A computer has reduced our effort and it has really given a testimony to the fairness of our darkness. Okay, children, for today, only this much. Till then, have a nice day. Jai Hind. Bye.